Okay, we're being invaded by elk. So you can see there's quite a few here. I'm just gonna run another part of the house. There's a mule deer or a mule out there. Bull elk, I guess bull is correct. We're being invaded by elk. They were all over the patio, and I've kind of lost track of counting here. There are a boatload. It's even a bull. You know, what's so nice about our yard, but there they are. So there are a boatload. Oh, here comes another one, coming down our steps, hanging out on our patio. Where'd he go? He's right there. There he is. Just meandering down. And there are more coming. No idea how many are in this herd, but there's more coming. And more. And more. I'm gonna jump real quick to the front of the house. And there's a truckload coming through the ravine. I jumped upstairs. It's that same one that we saw just a second ago. That is a herd of elk. And there's more coming. And I'm wondering if they know that there's a limit to the number of animals that can be on our property. It looks like that might be the last of them. Fairly certain there's plenty. Oop, sorry, I lied. Here come more. Uh-oh, stampede. Somebody spooked him. There goes a bull. Two bulls. Three bulls. Oh, nope, there's still more coming. Here comes another one. Oh, another few. Somebody calling for the mama. I wonder if it was this one. Yep. Look at this guy. Look at that. I wonder if I can get my window open without spooking him. Oops. Alright, window's open. Now you can hear them. Oh, he's on the wrong side of the fence. Somebody eating, looking for their mommy.